The release of the over 300 students who were kidnapped was as a result of the partnership and collaboration between the citizenry, the security agencies, the military. It is such partnership we are trying to establish in community policing here. Everybody is important. Amutekun is very key. Everybody is involved.